The Army colonel in Fort Belvoir is walking into his role on two prosthetic legs. Colonel Greg Gadsden will become the first double amputee to command an Army post. He lost his legs in 2007 in a roadside bomb explosion in Iraq. Colonel Gadsden was the director of the Army's Wounded Warrior Program.